So we are just down the road from Breckenridge, Colorado. People come here to ski, they stay for a season, and then they hit summer and fall in love with the area and they never leave. We have a great community that's very hands-on, very supportive of kids, education, and the outdoors. About 10 years ago, maybe 11 years ago, we had a huge group of Spanish speakers that lived here in our county. And so somebody came up with the idea of like, hey, let's teach our Anglo kids Spanish and teach our Hispanic kids English all at the same time. About 6 years ago, after I had started the welding program, and I was a Spanish teacher before that, I went to admin and I said, hey, I'd be happy to teach welding in Spanish if that'll get me out of the regular classroom. I was ready to do something different. So they said, yeah, well, let's give it a shot. And kids signed up for it and it was an immediate success.
I enrolled in the welding class because it's a dual language class, and I joined for it for the credit, but after I did it, I started liking it, and that's actually like something that I want to look forward into.
Lo que me gusta del maestro es de que hace que nos sentamos cómoda en la clase.
Dime, cuando estás lista ahorita.
Sabiendo de que la clase es hablar español, inglés, y siento que eso nos ayuda al tener como niños de otros países sabiendo que hablan otro idioma. Entonces eso nos puede ayudar a nosotros como estudiante a comprender más la clase y saber qué es lo que tenemos que hacer.
So my first year of welding, I took dual language welding, and I've been dual language since kindergarten.
Became a lot more intense in high school with construction tech and welding and civics and all that kind of stuff.
There's like all different types of people on a job site or wherever I'm working. And if I know Spanish and I can speak to them, I think it'll just be better to communicate with people.
I got to use my Spanish speaking skills this summer to help translate on the job site.
He was working on an excavation crew and nobody spoke English and Spanish. He was the only guy. And next thing you know, he's helping the company be successful. And here he is, he's a junior in high school and he's making a huge impact.
I think it's the coolest class you can take in high school. It's so rad. Vanoss is such a cool teacher. You just learn so much, and it doesn't really feel like you're in school when you're taking the class.
I love the energy, like the whole class. They're so energetic once you enter the class. You can play music. I love the environment of it.
Well, I'm absolutely blown away, honestly, that ESAB would take the time to engage with our high school. The partnership with ESAB, I feel like, is a first step to spreading out to more high schools, and that's just going to mean more kids that are excited in the industry. The equipment has been incredible that we've gotten from ESAB. The consumables have been amazing, and just the support also of, hey, you can call me here at this company and I can help you troubleshoot. I feel like that's invaluable.